Look at these wares.
Welcome back, everyone. Az here, Gentlemen's Gaming. We are about to go and see what happens when we do the Sun Shall Fall quest. I still can't get over these guys that stomp the ground when I walk past. It's amazing. They don't do it for anyone else. I am special. Look. Stomp, stomp. Oh, that's fantastic. Talk to a Vard? Huh. Just walked in and it changed. I'm going up. Going this way. And head on through. And it's up here? It's gotta be up here. Memory says me right. What?
I've sent a messenger to the claim to let everyone know.
If there's anything you or your clan need for her arrangements, you need but ask.
There'll be time for all of that later.
All right, Avad.
I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss about Ursa. To learn she lives, then lose that hope seems cruel.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Dervahl. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him what you found in his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Dervahl. The name was Aland Forgeman. Does that mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar. Yes, a landlord. The Oseram have been buying up buildings across the city, including one under that name. Let me think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. It used to be a shop, but it could serve as a warehouse. If Dervahl used the name as an alias to buy it, he might even be there now.
I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Erend, wait. Remember that no one hates Dervahl more than your own tribe. The clans would give up much to obtain him.
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious!
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity presents itself, take him alive. Consider that a command. Aloy, a moment, please. When we spoke, Aaron didn't wish to dwell on the details of Ursa's death. Understandable, of course. But now that they've been left to my imagination, those details are all I can think about. You were there. Did she suffer?
She's not the one who's suffering now. You are. She died before you could say goodbye.
Is it that obvious? You're right. I'm dwelling on my pain, not just hers. And there's only one thing left that can help. Find Dervahl and bring him before me. He will answer for his crimes.
Dervahl. Go to the warehouse, please. Alright. Do you reckon Dervahl's gonna be there? Oh, over his head. That's pretty sick, actually. You jump pretty high for a small lady. Can I go the other way? Feel like I'm getting lost. Yep, got distracted jumping over the soldiers. And one more. Let's do it.
Okay. Guess I should go to this watermill then.
Why does she keep talking about a bloody watermill? I have no idea. Every time I walk into this place, she talks about a watermill.
Could you spare a moment to speak of the fire things?
Ooh, it's down past this guy.
Able-bodied adventurer, preferably with no friends or family, but I'm not choosing.
Here we go.
This is the place! You home, Dervahl? I got a surprise for you!
Or he has a surprise for us.
Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too big.
Big enough to kill us.
All right. I'll shut up.
It's a bomb, all right. Well crafted.
Examine the bomb. It's secured to a touch-sensitive detonator.
That's a lot of blaze.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Dervahl promised. Smoke will darken the sun as the city goes up in flames. There's gotta be a way to stop it. Something's dripping from the ceiling.
Yeah.
That must be the spire. It's huge.
So is that thing gonna go off?
Oh, examine. I'm an idiot.
If I try to take it apart, a booby trap will set it off. It looks like a wooden bracket. Not very strong. Help me push this out.
Okay. Brute force. I'm good at that. What'll it do?
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
We did it! Dervahl's best shot, and Meridian's still standing.
This isn't over. Dervahl said he'd make a VOD watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace, and that's too heavily guarded.
Told you, it's the dude.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Dervahl's men left something behind when they planted that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry. If he tries for the palace, he's finished.
Idiot, it's his visor.
Boot tracks, with just a bit of blaze in them.
Can I interest you in a reasonable share of a lucrative
Get to the fire and shut up a bucket line!
What happened?
I haven't had a blast like that since the liberation.
Everyone needs a splash of color in their lives. Come, let's talk it over.
There's smoke rising from the edge of the mesa.
Are we under the tracks lead inside. Another one of Dervahl's hideouts. Must be where Dervahl assembled the detonator. Dervahl did find a way into the palace.
What's happening now? Oh, that's interesting. It actually made me go down. I've never had to go down before on one of these.
Wish I could be there to see the sun god on his knees.
Quit carping, you chuff. Someone's gotta guard the rear.
Come on, man.
That was so way too easy. Alright, let's grab some health. Not that we're gonna need it, we've got too much stealth. How do I get up? Ah, here we go.
I'll tuck that away.
He really did find a way into the palace. This was dumb.
Look at you, Avad. The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Karja burn, even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes. Something's wrong. I didn't hear anything.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belch from a charcoal burner!
Ooh.
What's this? Oh. You must be the Nora who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
Casually on the ground.
Could something be here?
Why does Avad always have it? Can we finish this? I've got a sun god to kill. I've led an army, killed kestrels and ravagers. A savage is nothing.
Wait, are you dead? That was nothing, buddy. Oh wow, whoops. Come on.
It's not over yet, Nora. Any good Osiram Tinker will tell you. Always have a third plan.
Yeah, that three arrow shot is sick.
Those majestic murderous flint hawks.
Then we need one more. Or just there were two.
Oh, never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you.
He cheesy. Die. All right, we got this. Are you getting up? No, I need wires.
We're gonna kill something.
Come on, what's happening? Where are my stuff? Oh, here they are. So these weren't here before.
Oh, already.
Where are you? Oh, he's right there. Alright, let's see what's happening.
As much as I wish Ursa was here to kill you, I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead. I'm not afraid. Except that knowing you, Aaron, you'll screw it up!
I know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every clan in the claim wants you dead. And they know how to make it hurt. They'll even bid for the privilege.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up. You're at the Sun King's mercy now.
Good job. I was expecting him to be some sort of... I know there isn't magic in this game, but... Warlock. I want to talk to Dervahl.
Aloy. I was just thinking about Ursa. She would have killed Dervahl on the spot. I know it. That's why she went out to meet him in the first place, to put him down. But she also told me to grow up. I gotta admit it burned a little when she said that, but I'm trying to take it to heart. And I guess growing up means putting what you should do in front of what you want to do, right?
You're asking me? I'm pretty sure you're older.
Yeah, but I don't act like it, do I?
You did with Dervahl.
Don't give me too much credit. Part of me still wants to wait for a quiet moment and wring his neck.
Yeah, but you won't. Because you're a good captain.
Come on, stop.
I find this stealth uniform hilarious. You always got bushes on her head.
What do you think the Oseram will do to Dervahl?
First off, they'll argue about it for a long time. But whatever they come up with, it won't be quick. I can live with that. In fact, I might just drop by his cell under the Sun Ring to remind him what's coming.
So, after all this, what's...
Heading back to the claim for what? Like how she would have...
Well...
I know. You know what? When we met, I thought I was a big shot talking to a pretty girl hidden away in the middle of nowhere. Now I see that I was just lucky to get a minute of your time. Try not to forget about me while you're...
I'll always have a minute for you. Maybe even two.
Two? Huh. She likes me.
Not with that beard. Why did they have to make Dervahl so far away?
Guess I should go to this water mill then to find out.
Fuck, is the water mill? Come on, where's Dervahl?
I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
Nora. Well, as you can see, I'm busy. I get it. You want to rub it in? Well, it's not working.
Really? That was a fucking waste of time. I thought at least he'd have something for me. Or he'd talk about something. Tell me why.
Let's have a chat.
He did his stuff.
A colorful discussion.
So much running. It's not fair. I don't want to run, people. I just don't. Where are you, Sim King? Oh, there you are.
Aloy, to say you have my gratitude feels woefully insufficient. You saved my life. And because of you, there will be justice for Ursa's murder. It's hard to imagine where we'd be without you.
Why do you want me to stay in Meridian?
Well, I would think that would be obvious.
Not to me.
Well, to start with, you kept the city from... I could use someone like you at my side.
Ooh.
Thank you for the offer, but... I don't think either you or I are ready for that. At least, not yet. I've got a long way to go before I find what I'm looking for, and...
Well, of course. I didn't mean to presume. You are your own woman. Just as Ursa was. But please, remember that you're...
It's time for me to go.
All right, guys. Thank
you, find
you
what you're
for
after,
watching.
And if need be, I will come to your aid. As sure as the sun's rising.
Thanks for watching, guys. That is the end of this episode. So we have finally caught Dervahl. Wasn't hard, but hey, it happens. I will see you in the next episode. I got a few things, obviously, to do around the map. It is one huge game.